find America's top theatrical talents on the cross streets of Broadway and Main.
Hello, my name is Lance Hayes. I'm originally from Texas. That's where my family is from, but my dad was in the Army, so we moved around a lot. I am 6'5". He probably thought I was gonna either play basketball or find something else to do, but I stuck with theaters. He still always says that the military is always an option for me. In January, I got off of tour, the West Side Story International Tour, where I played Riff, touring the world. I think that it, to date, is my favorite part that I've played so far. I mean, seeing the world, I never thought I would do that, and then seeing the world and doing what I love, that was just amazing. And dancing West Side Story, the original choreo, was just awesome for 11 months. They've revamped it a little bit because dancers have gotten a little bit more technical now, so the kicks are higher, the jumps are higher, but it's all the same stuff that they were doing. It was hard, but it was a lot of fun. For a while, I considered myself just a dancer, but as I get older, I definitely think I have a more solid acting stance on things. Yeah, I mean, I carried Riff for 11 months, and I, you know, the reviews were pretty good. So I mean, I never had a bad one, so I'll take it. My singing is always improving every time I do a show. You know, once I went through puberty, I kind of got scared of my voice. I think if my voice got a little bit better and I plan on working on it, I think, you know, and I'm getting to that age where I can play parts. I have the height and the build, and you know, I'm continually working on my physical appearance, because I mean, it's in this business, it is a big thing for people. So, you know, I think in 4 or 5 years, if I get my voice to that point, I could really do something really great. So, you know, and I want to get there. So, you know, and that's why it's great to have my parents behind me, because they're always supporting me, even though they don't quite understand it still. But, it's still a consistent support system. When I was in 9th grade, I was in Carousel, and I was in the long, like, 10-minute opening number. They had me come out, and I was juggling, and I didn't know how to juggle, so they brought someone in to teach me how to juggle. So ever since then, I've learned and I know how to, and I did it in Mary Poppins during supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. So it comes in handy, you know. You never know when you need them, because they'll look at your special skills and they'll ask you, like, hey, can you do this for us? Like, I have an Elvis impersonation, I have a Carol Channing impersonation. You pull it out of nowhere, it's fun. My go-to for like an old school musical is Lonely Town from On the Town. I mean, Bernstein is just a great composer and I love him. And then I Mama Says from Footloose. Willard says the song that Willard, that's a part I haven't played him yet, and I really want to. And he's like supposed to be tall, so like before I get too old, that's a part I want to play. I think if I didn't have theater or the arts in my life, I don't think I'd be the person I am today. You know, so I'd be in the military, exactly, and I would not know exactly how that would be going right now. I think of theater as like a way to escape for 2.5 hours, you know what I mean? It could be someone's first show or it could be someone's last show, and you really want to make that experience really important for them. My website is lance-e-hayes.com, and then my Instagram is Lancey Hayes. I have Facebook, I have Twitter. You can find me pretty much anywhere.
Find America's top theatrical talents on the cross streets of Broadway and Main.